Hello again, every one of you. Donald Trump said that today on the news, in front of all millions of people, Donald Trump said that they're going to ban Muslims coming to America. Donald Trump, let me tell you one thing. Donald Trump, you need somebody who is going to put you right on your spot. And that person is me. Donald Trump, you don't have no respect. You don't have no manner. You don't have no discipline. You know, because it's because of you are not circumcised. I blame your mother and your father. They are the people who put you in this trouble. Donald Trump, I am a Muslim. Do you know that thousands of Muslims are working in the U.S. Army? Do you know thousands of Muslims are working as police officers in America? Donald Trump, your pussy, your father pussy, your mother pussy, your son pussy, your entire family, you are all bastards. You are bigot. You don't even know the value of America. Donald Trump, you are nothing. You don't have no respect. You need a put in knife from Amazon. I will circumcise you. I will circumcise you. You are nothing but a bastard. You are your brethren. Say, Japanese, Makua, your father pussy, your mother pussy, and your entire family. Who the fuck do you think you are? You are here insulting Muslim. Ban Muslim for what? Fuck you, Donald Trump. Fuck your mother. Fuck your father. I will circumcise you. I will cut your dick. Because you are not circumcised. Who the fuck do you think you are to open your mouth and say that bullshit to Muslim? Fuck you. Fuck your entire